Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to search Craigslist. Let's open up Craigslist. By opening up our internet web browser, let's just go to www.craigslist.org. Now, this is Craigslist. It's a website where people post up ads, much like you would in the newspaper, except you can post up ads for free on this website. It defaulted to the Atlanta area. There's lots of different cities that Craigslist includes. You know, Chicago, it's pretty much all over the United States and even all over the world with these other countries. I'm in the Nashville area, so I'm going to go to nashville.craigslist.org. Now, you can search through these specific areas just by clicking on them. Like here's housing, office, and commercial, things for sale. But also on the main page of Craigslist, you can just do a full search here. Let's say we're searching for cars under for sale. This has brought back a list of items that match what I searched for. Here's a car trailer. Here's a Chevy Equinox. It's that easy to search through Craigslist. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to search Craigslist.